sunset highway, cooling in my head. One smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and looked you deep. Had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California, any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is definitely twisted. She got a Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me my wine. And he said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those buses were calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the heart of California, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Living up at the Hotel California, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice. And he said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.